Thank you. everybody. Gonna interrupt this song for just a moment. I mean, we, on behalf of the band, we want to say hello and thank you all for coming tonight. And we don't get to come to Liverpool that often, so it's very possible. I don't have it stored in my memory, but we may never have played this song in this city before. And so, but you seem like an intelligent group, falling for a line like that. To the contrary, but nevertheless, not everyone is up on every kind of literary trope that the wily lyricist calls upon. And there is the untrustworthy narrator, which, as it happens in this song, I wasn't when the song was composed, but I am now, because I've learned my lesson, and the next line of the song is now, at one time it may have been ripped from my diary, but now it's nothing but a character, a beloved character that I like to inhabit when the second verse of this number begins any moment now. I never wear a helmet when I'm riding my bike. I never read the sing- Wait, hang on. See, you're not supposed to clap for that line, because that's like, you don't? Well, you know you really should. I never wear a helmet when I'm riding my bike. I never recall a face. To me, they all look alike. I've got a hole in my brain for what I'm meant to say lives. And I'm reliving the past. Closing in, the offensive. I'll see it double and triple. Does this ever happen to you? I don't have to make it rain, but I would argue with the truth and the beauty. In the future tense, I hope to be much safer. Put up an electric fence, and then and only then we can all get along. Put it down in writing. Judge you to tell me if I'm wrong. The walls are closing. I'll see you double and triple. Does this ever happen to you? I don't have to make it rain, but I would argue with the truth of you.
Thank you. Thank you. yourself, well, there's still time. Stay alive. Look away from the hands of time. Maybe I have found it simpler to believe I'm blind. When it happens to you,
I love being in a band. I love being in this band, and so I'm not complaining. But one of the things that happens when you're on a rock and roll tour is you come to a city and you're only there for a couple of hours. We have work to do. We have a sound check, so we don't get to really experience everything that Liverpool has to offer. So just kind of almost just to torture myself today, I looked up all the different like Beatle activities I did not have time to enjoy. So probably many of you have already done this. The one that really caught my eye was the five-hour taxi tour of the Beatles' homes. Anyone? Really? I would have bet anything on the opposite. Well, that's 5 hours. I don't know, you know, we're not from the same country, but in the United States, I think a 5 hour tour of four homes would be considered a kidnapping. But I still regret not, maybe tomorrow morning. Good point.
Calls me to the ocean, takes me wandering through the stream. My restless imagination, but for now, I want my feet on the ground, 'cause I feel like going home. Float above the ceiling, I like drifting through the air. I tend to lose my concentration, right now the clouds don't appeal to much. I feel like going home. Sometimes late at night, while running from the rain, running from the voices filling up my brain. Now I wish they'd leave me alone and let me be to go off on my own. Let me be to go home. I
can see you at times. I'll be around to pick up your phone. Looking my way at times, I'll be around to pick up your phone. I'll be around. Love. Looking for you. Yet I still miss you at times. I'll be around to pick up your phone. Thank you.
Thank you.
and return in a few minutes and play a bunch more. So we'll see you in a few minutes.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
We're talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
We're talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
It's a motherfucker,
it's a motherfucker.
Don't you know,
don't you know.
We're talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
They're talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
It's a motherfucker, don't you know, if they push that button, your ass got to go. It's a motherfucker, don't you know, if they push that button, your ass got to go. It's a motherfucker, don't you know, if they push that button, your ass got to go. Talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
They're talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
If they push that button,
your ass got to go.
If they push that button,
your ass got to go.
It's gonna blast you.
So high in the sky.
It's gonna blast you.
It's gonna blast you.
So high in the sky.
So high in the sky.
You could kiss your ass goodbye.
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 We're talking about nuclear war,
yeah.
They're talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
Or radiation,
radiation.
Mutation,
mutation.
Radiation,
radiation.
Mutation,
mutation.
Fire,
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 fire.
Hydrogen bombs,
hydrogen bombs.
Atomic bombs,
atomic bombs.
Neutron bombs,
neutron bombs.
Nuclear bombs.
Bombs.
Kiss your ass.
Kiss your ass.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye.
If they push that button,
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 it's gonna blast your ass.
Gonna blast your ass.
So high in the sky.
So high in the sky.
If they push that button,
if they push that button,
if they push that button,
it's gonna blast your ass.
Gonna blast your ass.
So high in the sky,
so high in the sky.
You can kiss your ass.
Kiss your ass.
Goodbye, goodbye.
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 Come on, tell me about it,
Georgia. If they push that button, your ass got to go. If they push that button, your ass got to go.
Woo, it's a motherfucker.
It's a motherfucker.
Don't you know?
Don't you know?
If they push that button,
they push that button.
Your ass got to go.
Your ass has got to go.
It's a motherfucker.
It's a motherfucker.
Don't you know?
Don't you know?
If they push that button,
if they push that button,
your ass got to go.
Your ass got to
go. And what you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
Without your ass.
Without your ass.
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
Without your ass.
Without your ass.
Cause when they push that button,
when they push that button,
your ass got to go.
Your ass got to go.
Oh, what you gonna do?
Oh, what you gonna do?
Without no ass.
Without no ass.
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
Without your ass.
Without your ass.
Without your ass.
Without your ass.
Walking around.
Walking
without
around.
No ass.
Without no ass.
Walking around.
Walking around.
Assless. Talking about,
yeah,
nuclear war,
yeah.
Talking about,
yeah,
nuclear war,
yeah.
Fire,
fire,
melting,
melting.
People,
people.
Building,
building.
Burnt grass,
burnt grass.
Talking about,
yeah,
nuclear war,
yeah.
They're talking about,
yeah.
Nuclear war,
yeah.
If they push that button, if they push that button, it's gonna blast your head,
it's gonna blast your ass.
Goodbye, goodbye,
goodbye, goodbye,
goodbye, goodbye,
goodbye,
goodbye, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much. We got one more show in the UK before we go home. We're going to go down to the End of the Road Festival, and
not London.
You know, do that festival thing. It's been a blast as always being here, and we got some. Before we move, it's like a meeting where you've got like old business, then you get to the new business. So we have some old business to deal with right now. And then we'll get to the new business. But first, the old business. Well, we are not made of stone, and we do not come to Liverpool and ignore the amazing musical history of this city. And so we're going to do a song. I mean, we can only pick one. Well, we're only going to pick one. So
relax.
No, no, it's, well, I mean, we could have done that. I mean, no one told us you were from Liverpool. Now we've...
There's a Liverpool, New Jersey, right? Exit 7?
All right, here's a local classic. I don't think we're gonna do Nowhere Near Night. No, it's just, you know, we can't do them all. But we appreciate it. But let's see. Let's do two more. I know we've got one planned. And I'm gonna see, like, it was so nice to see all these people wearing our t-shirts. So thoughtful. These people wearing the matching Yola Tango shirts. Is there a song? No, and no, the way we are right now. So if you say Blue Line Swinger, it's like, not gonna happen. A nice, quiet, kind of a lullaby number.
Did I tell you?
Excuse me, I'm trying to talk to someone. It's very difficult. No, I don't think we can play the quiet one. We only know the loud one, and we're past. What's your second choice?
Stockholm Syndrome.
All right, we got a 3 a.m. curfew.
What?
The new business, and we got some very nice emails this morning, and one of them was asking about offering a birthday wish to Tony Diaz, who's turning 71 today. And I'm sorry, but our band has been together for 40 years, and we have a strict
no birthday wish rule. So sorry, Tony. I mean, we hope you're having a happy birthday, but we cannot wish you a happy birthday. So I hope that's clear. And then we got a request to do this Flamin' Groovy song from our fake book record. And we thank you all for coming tonight.
Tore me down.